Hello beautiful people, you are welcome again to my channel. It's your girl Zilla Gold Beauty. So guys, in today's video I'll be talking about Nature Glow lotion, and I'll give you guys an honest review about this lotion, what I know about this lotion. Nature Glow lotion is a strong whitening lotion. Yes, from what is written on this lotion, it says it's a natural glow, super whitening lotion with glutathione, argan oil, morrigan seed and carrot oil, fortified with whitening ingredients for smooth, bright and soft skin, and also control blemishes, stretch marks, age spots, give glow to your complexion. Okay, recommended in health stores and dermatological practice. This lotion has good ingredients in it. Okay, from the feedback I got from this, the people that are using this lotion, this is a very whitening lotion without adding any additive into it, any recipe, any serum, any whitening stuff into it. It helps to prevent stretch marks, you know, it helps to prevent stretch marks. But if you add anything into this lotion, it might, if you are prone to stretch marks, it might give you stretch marks if you add anything to it. But one thing with this lotion is that this lotion has papaya and carrot in it. The lotion can give you 2 shades lighter. If you are fair and need a safe product to use, this is the lotion for you. And please, I want to say something. Don't forget to scrub your skin. Okay? Always remember to exfoliate your skin. It helps every lotion to work perfectly on your skin. Even if you are using a 100K lotion, always exfoliate your skin. If you cannot get a normal scrub, just get an exfoliating soap to exfoliate your skin. Skin at least twice in a week. It helps the lotion to give your skin a good glow. And if you are using a whitening lotion, use only at night. Use within the space of 4 days and give a break, then continue the other week to avoid having issues on your skin. Okay, I always mention this, that any whitening products that you are using, use it within a space of some time, stop and use moisturizing. Okay, get a mild moisturizing lotion and use. Okay, I've made a video about moisturized maintenance lotion you can use on your skin. Use it to interchange your whitening lotion, your whitening cream, your whitening soap. You can as well stop soap using your whitening soap, then use a mild soap. Okay, so guys, that is all for this video. It is very short. Okay, if you find this video very helpful, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up and leave a comment. Okay guys, thanks for watching. Bye bye guys.